What's happening here?
A fresh young acolyte come to view my experiments. Good. I trust the sight of a messy operating table doesn't disturb you?
The path to power is not for the faint-hearted.
You remind me of myself at your age.
Your lab looks like the inside of a beast's belly.
This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
If you're the only one who can see, maybe it isn't there.
The ignorant often question the perceptions of the wise. You require enlightenment. Understanding the Force's mysteries requires that we seek answers everywhere, even inside a beast itself.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so. It speaks to me. I have gazed into the depths of the abyss and found revelations there others only dream of. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
The Force is no more alive than your beast.
Your eyes are shut to possibilities. Open them.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity.
Where do you get all this free time?
You judge me, yet have no understanding of my work. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Perhaps I could help you recover your specimen.
Yes, I was hoping as much. Perhaps the Force has brought you to me for a reason.
Your work is too important to fail, my lord.
Indeed. You acolytes delve those tombs on your trials. You could hunt that Tukata for me and retrieve its perfect brain. My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
Why not send your apprentice to recover this beast?
She's more suited to the laboratory than the tombs. She lacks your fire, I'm afraid. You're passing up a golden opportunity to advance your knowledge of the Sith arts. Are you quite sure?
Fair enough. It can't hurt to keep my eyes open.
Ask Melora where to seek the Tukata and return to me when you have its brain.
I'll speak with Melora and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You've found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
I'm just here for the exercise.
Glad to know I'm not the only one who sees through my master's inane babbling.
Not a very loyal apprentice, are you?
He's my master in title only. He has nothing to teach anyone about the dark side of the Force.
How did you discover this?
My master is insane. Wasn't it obvious when you spoke to him? Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
Tell the Dark Council he's insane. I'm sure they'll listen.
Don't be naive. The Dark Council would never believe the word of an apprentice over her master.
How exactly is telling me supposed to help?
Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud.
You're just scheming to get rid of your master.
I have a greater destiny than serving as a research assistant in this pathetic excuse for a laboratory. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
Betraying your master carries considerable risk.
The greater the risk, the greater the reward. For both of us.
I'm sure there's some way we could work this out.
Perfect. Then we have an agreement. You'll earn rewards from both the master and his apprentice. It's a better deal.
We'll see if I have time.
The mutant Takata escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
The power of the dark side is in me. Perhaps a little blood will satiate you.
Just open, damn it.
Running out of patience, have you finally acquired the mutant Takata brain, or should I send someone else?
Patience, my lord. You'll have it soon.
Don't bother me again until you have that brain.
Have you recovered the mutant Takata brain yet? I'm eager to conclude the business we discussed.
It's right here. Have it.
Excellent. This chemical will make it appear as though Renning is falsifying his research. There. All that remains is for me to whisper the right words in the wrong ears. I'm transferring credits to your account now. Give Renning the brain and collect his reward too. You've made out quite well.
So, what now?
When everyone knows Renning's research is faked, even his closest allies will turn their backs on him. Once he's completely isolated, I'll arrange to be rid of him forever.
Can I aid your clever machinations in some other way?
You've been more than useful. Perhaps another time.
If I'm connected with this, you're the first to die.
Save your tiresome threats. I'll take care of everything. We shouldn't be seen speaking again. Lord Renning might suspect us. Give him the brain.
I'm running out of patience. Have you finally acquired the mutant Takata brain, or should I send someone else?
I got what you wanted.
Ha! Wonderful! Let me see it.
I'm sure you'll find it satisfactory.
Look at the mottling along the frontal lobe. Oh, I can't wait to analyze this.
I hope you don't mind that the brain got a little scrambled.
I don't need it to be in pristine condition. Half the fun of my work is poking through the layers.
I can find you a heart or a liver if you need one.
You've done me a great service, but now I must continue my research.
Remember those who aided your research, my lord.
When I bestow my wisdom to the entire empire, you will share some minuscule fraction of my glory. If there's nothing else,
my compensation. Now.
Yes, of course. Take your payment and leave me to my work.
Melora asked me to sabotage your experiment.
Is that so? Melora, if you can't show my work the appreciation it deserves, there's no place for you as my apprentice.
Wait, Master. It's a lie. I haven't betrayed you.
I know the truth when I hear it, Melora. I'm releasing you from my service.
Eventually.
Master! Please! Stop! No!
My dear, the pain for you is only beginning. Take your reward and leave. Melora and I have much to discuss.
Sounds like you need some help.
I appreciate your kind offer, but I prefer to handle this myself.
You should reward me for exposing this traitor.
Eliminating an enemy of the Sith Empire is its own reward.
This slaughterhouse of yours gives me the creeps.
So quick to turn away in disgust. You're denying yourself knowledge and power.
I must take my leave of you.
Go now, young acolyte. May the dark side make you forever strong. Farewell.
Thank you.